number 4, Sapna Kumari of Jharkhand at lane number 5. That was the start of the final of 100 meter hurdles for women. There you could see Jyothi Yarraji of Railways bursting out from the bunch well ahead, and Sapna Kumari